Hey there, it's Lynda Cromar coming to you from my home office in Colorado. And today I'm going to talk about how important it is and what it really means to be all in whatever you're doing. Most people think it's just about money. And yes, it really is also about money. But that is only part of the attitude. Have you ever looked at somebody that just sits on the sidelines, really doesn't take any real action at anything? And I don't even mean just business. I mean, like, for instance, when they are involved with a business deal or their job or even how they parent or even all of those kind of things. Somebody that just sits on the sidelines and doesn't really give their full attention to it. Or they're really distracted with something else. There's somebody that's got their face in their cell phone all day long. That person is not all in. That person is totally checked out, not there, and is not doing what it takes to be serious about being in a business and actually succeeding at it. I can really actually tell you from personal experience because I've been both ways. All in also means the money that it takes to actually build long term. It doesn't always mean that you have to pay all the way up to the top. Now, I've been in things where it costs several thousand dollars just to get started. And that's tough to do for most people these days. But most of the businesses out there these days have a very, very low startup. And yet, so much of the time, what I'm seeing from people is they just don't do it. No matter what they have, whether you give them a free startup or whether you give them a very low startup. And so it's really not about the money if you think about it. It's about their attitude. Their face is in the cell phone. They're not serious about what they're truly going to do with their life. It's like the guy that would rather text than drive and gets in an accident because he didn't really put his full attention into what needed to happen. That's what's true about anything, regardless of what it is, as far as business goes. If you don't have your full attention, your full commitment, and your full desire put into what you're doing, you can expect to fail. I know that sounds harsh, but there is no push-button business that I know of that is real. There's a lot of scams out there that claim that, but there is no real absolute business that doesn't require your attention, your time, and a degree of you learning something that you have to do. And that is important to know. All in has to do with more of a mindset than anything else. Your mindset has to be, I am going to win it. I am going to be in it until I win it. And in the way beyond that first win, because a lot of the time you can have a small win and think you're there, but if you don't put the same amount of concentration and attitude into it for a longer period of time, you can still fail. It takes time. Like I was telling somebody today, I've been working on a Bitcoin business. Actually, it's a second stream next to my power lead system, which really is starting to pay off. But I've put about a month and a half of real solid heavy-duty work into it. It takes that kind of concentration. There is no push-button business, and if they do promise that, they are lying to you. Because there is no such thing. There is an attitude difference between the winners and the wishers. And I'm calling them wishers instead of losers because there's a lot of people out there that say, I want to do it, I wish I could do it, but I'm not going to put the energy and time into it. And it doesn't even have to do with money. They're just actually saying they're not going to take the time. And if they aren't going to take the time, they aren't going to get there. That's just flat out the truth. I have to be totally upfront and honest with you. Even in my Bitcoin business, it takes some of your time. It takes a very small amount of money, but it takes some of your time. And if you're one of those that doesn't have any time because they're working all the time, then it takes more money because that means that you're going to pay for advertising. One or the other. You're not going to get away with just, okay, I bought it, now what? Sit on it? No. That isn't going to do it. Sitting on it isn't going to get you anywhere. You may as well not even start if that's what you're going to do, because then you're going to blame somebody else for your lack of activity. You know, and we're in that blame game generation for some reason. People really get excited about being able to say that all the time and making it somebody else's fault because they didn't take the action they needed to take. But you know what? We got to get out of that. Take responsibility, realize that you've got to take all the energy and time you can possibly muster and go for it with all of your heart for a long period of time. And when you do, you're going to see some results. And that's what I have to share with you today. Be all in whatever you're doing, totally all in for a long enough period of time that you start to see real results. And keep it going. So the momentum starts to build a little bit for you so that you can put less effort in later because of the momentum. But you won't be able to do it at the beginning. It's like starting an old cold car. You got to crank it. You got to get it going. It's going to take a while to be warm. That's the same thing with your business. It's going to take some time. It's going to take some energy and some real actual attention from you. I can't promise you anything for free. It takes either money or it takes time. One or the other, there's no such thing as something that you just push a button and it's there. And if you really believe there is something like that, then you're really easily talked into scams. Let's get frank about it. You get talked into scams a lot if you believe that there is push button stuff out there that you don't have to work at. There isn't. And that's the truth. And I hope you understand that I am just giving you flat out the truth with no bells and whistles. So I hope that you really take that to heart and understand where you're coming from with your own business. And if you want to learn more about this really cool Bitcoin business that's starting to go mainstream, get with me. Let's talk. Bye for now.